What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Prosper, back with another reaction video. In this video, I'm about to react to Tory Lanez featuring Lil TJ, Accidents Happen. It's off his new project mixtape, New Toronto 3. If you guys want me to react to other tracks from that project, just let me know down below in the comments and I'll do that. But I'm just doing this song because, like, of the feature, you know what I mean? It just separates it. Because the other songs don't have features except for someone else. But yeah, I'm just going to start with this song. If you guys want to see other reactions from this project, let me know down below in the comments, and I got y'all. But before we get into the video, I'm going to need y'all to hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, road to 100k subs. Let's go. Post notifications on. With that being said, let's get into the video. Y'all ready? Let's get it.
Baby need shoes, mama need a house, going through racks again.
Yeah.
Baby mama bitch about another bitch and I got a racks again. Calm me down when I was sleeping, but I promise I'll never lag again. I shoot a trigger finger at you, nigga, might just hit you on accident.
Bro, this reminds me of, this is classic Tory Lanez, bro. This is what, like, this is the Tory Lanez that, like, I heard and instantly, like, was, like, a fan of. You know what I mean? He's taking it back there, bro. Like, this is dope, bro. Like, I mess with it.
But I promise I'll never lag again. I shoot a trigger finger at you, nigga. Might just hit you on accident. Reload the strap again. We coming back again. Double cross down the nigga. We hit him and it ain't by accident. Throwing new racks again. Blowing through stacks again. Hella new blacks again. Spitting these facts again. Sipping the dirtiest, baby. The shipment coming, get the earliest, baby. I'ma spend it up courteous, baby. The first to the fucking 30th, baby. It ain't a place a nigga can't go. One umbrella, that's a fucking gang, though. Had it imprinted on the chain, though. Switching different wheel, like I'm the Django. I done came up from the sidewalk, now a rap nigga used to slang, though. From the fist fights to the shootouts in the parking lot, and now it's bankroll. Was a broke nigga, now I came up. I don't do this shit to entertain ya. Can't believe I even got his famous. Yesterday I was gripping on a stainless. I was selling dope from out of Popeyes. I was whipping corner kinda clockwise. Trying to get the Porsche with the frog eyes. Selling dope, a nigga should be top five. Got his standing clip inside a Glock 9. It was never times I forgot mine. If a nigga tripping, turn the Columbine. Shooting anybody that is shots fine. Nigga said it, they deserve my position. But them pussy nigga, they did not grind. If we talk about
talk your shit, bro.
Clip inside a Glock 9. It was never times I forgot mine. If a nigga tripping, turn the Columbine. Shooting anybody that is shots fine. Nigga said it, they deserve my position. But them pussy nigga, they did not grind.
Them niggas say they deserve my position, but them pussy niggas did not grind. Yeah, bro, a lot of people want to make it without putting in that work. And, like, when they see another person make it, they automatically think they just made it up there without putting in that work. And they automatically get jealous and say, how is this dude on the top? He doesn't deserve to be on the top type stuff.
And if we talk about the shit that separates me and you, nigga, it's a long line. I done came through bed, take a billy. Never thought that I'd be seeing this when I was young and I was playing Sega Genesis. Pancake seats made of Denny's, that's real nigga shit. We'll pay bitch nigga dead. Bet your life on the line. Just we'll make little nigga best. Nah. Look at all this dope.
Yo.
It ain't my XD. Look on fro. It ain't on XD. Shoot, give me that throw. It ain't on XD. Fuck, nigga didn't know.
Freezing from Izzy and Rollie back. Grippy up, we don't care where the police at. And we scoring for where we your homies at. Niggas know us, we bout it, we love the drill. So my youngest be on that, they love the feel. We pull up, we blasting this shit for real. Mama said it's for nothing, you need to chill. I'm going new, still in that gang shit. But I told you in lane switch. I catch a lick, it ain't really about shit. We gon' spin off the strip and just change whips. Ain't no security, woman, we towing like 50, that's life if the game slip. But fuck it, we live how I live and I know what I did. But it's too late to change shit. Ain't no fighting that clock, we arrange shit. If you tryna meet, that follow rangers. In the foreign, I'll pick up your main bitch. She was sucking my dick and I came quick. I ain't even gonna talk on the upside. I can say what y'all want, but do not slide. For them slipping, he ran into Popeyes. Everybody all talk to them shots fly. Gang.
Look at all this dope.
This shit go crazy, bro.
And in my XD, bitch, look on froze. And it on XD, shoot, give me that throw. And it on XD, fuck, nigga, just know. Throw more racks again. Blowing through stacks again. Bitch, my back to bins. And it on XD, back in that back again. Fuck up my stacks again. Nigga,
That was crazy, bro. The beat was dope too, bro. Whoever made that beat did a really good job on it, bro. But what's crazy, bro, is he probably freestyled this, bro. He probably freestyled this. That's the crazy thing. And like, he said this is just a teaser of what he's got in store. Cause this is like his last project and he's off Interscope, bro. So like, I'm ready to see what he got in store. But yeah, I'm not gonna listen to the rest of the album. Let me know what other tracks you guys wanted me to react from the album. I said album project. Down below in the comments, and I got y'all. But and also I feel like he's gonna drop videos for at least a few of these songs. He has to drop like one or two more videos. But so yeah, I'm not gonna listen to it until I do more reaction videos. The reason I'm not doing like a full album reaction or whatnot is because I'm low-key tired today, bro, and I don't want to give, like, a half-ass reaction. So, yeah, with that being said, if y'all enjoyed my reaction video, be sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe, turn post notifications on, share the video, do all that fun stuff. And with that being said, I'm going to see y'all later. I'm out. Peace.